your son with 16-year-olds?
I have three that play, but I have a couple of 16, Phantom, and then I have a Squirtle.
Yeah. But they score.
tell you right now, regardless of what you think, you just have to be the hardest critic you do. That's why I'm so hard. Because I never want somebody to say something they're not enjoying before to upset them and take it out. When they hear it from me, they laugh, they understand it, but they get used to hearing it. You understand? If you baby them, and the first time they get some smack on the ice, you have some parent who doesn't know the game yell at them for letting them go, it takes them out of your game. That's why I'm so hard on them. And you have to use it as a teaching method. Like with Nicholas, who is this? The squirt from the small net to the big net, that's the hardest thing, is coordinating. Good luck.
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah, no worries. All right, enjoy.
See you tomorrow.
Ready? I know. We'll see.
Have a good night.
I have one out here
in Vegas. No, I have a president of the Kings and a couple of my friends are playing the game, so we just hang out and watch. But I got two goals. There's no people, you know, I get a lot of looks from them. I'm hard on them. As goalies.
You're thinking of playing out of
the game.
Hey, how you doing?
If he gets to him fast,
so I have to go down the other
side. Yeah, don't worry about that.
boys? Please don't put the fucking elite platforms not to mention. One of you guys that doesn't pay attention to get it. I got it right. I'm like right.
Alright?
Thank you guys.
Mommy first?
Yeah.
wanted to go with the girls.
I know.
Thank you.
play for
you. Oh, no, thank you. You know where it is? You know where it is?
Starbucks.
Yeah, you go right up the stairs.
Yeah.
boys let me
go. Trust me. People need to cry, Yvonne. It's not happening. I was trying to cry. My peers said, my wife's not crying.
I didn't like that call back here.
I'm sorry?
I said I didn't like that call at the other end.
Nah, not at all. Now you know why Goldie parents are crazy.
Now that kid came in after the whistle and was punching the goalie.
Yeah, I saw it. I saw it.
And they didn't call a penalty on him. They had some good saves down there.
Oh, absolutely.
I told his father at his age he was 100% better than his father. He said, but Dad, I didn't play at that age.
And it's a true statement.
Right. Thank you.
Remember you're looking for number three. Thank you, Scott.
Thank you.
I think he's good.
Very good.
Have a good day.
Thank you.